Hello guys, Arcanine here, and today welcome to a Prince commentary video. This is Hello guys, Arcanine here, and today welcome to a live commentary. Today we are just gonna be chilling back and playing as the Pyro. And hopefully, are going to make people mad. Come here. Yeah, that's right. Sorry, there's been a lack of uploading. For some reason, my uploading is taking a little bit longer than it should. As in, it's taking hours to upload, so do forgive. Do forgive. Going in. Come here. No. Reload this. Where'd that soldier go? Get the thing. No. I think we got the teleport. I'm not sure actually. And speaking on the topic of me uploading taking longer, it may be because my videos are gradually getting longer, and yeah, so I might cut this commentary either in two parts or just cut it and not do the next part. It's a heavy. Well, okay. Right, we're gonna go in. Oh, I wanted to air blast you off the cliff, dude. Oh well. Thank you. Man is determined. Somehow he still misses and he's dead. That's what you get for charging a heavy. In amazement, nobody chooses the scout slot. And I figured the Pyro update's gonna come out, so I might as well get used to playing Pyro a little more. It's kind of dumb, but it's got also sort of a truth. Must push. I learned this strategy from Overwatch. It sort of works. Alright, let's go. And a golf club to the face. This is just sitting there. Burn all the ya. Come on guys, it was right there. So anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this small live commentary video about me playing Pyro. And I hope you enjoyed this classic TF2, and I will see all of you next time. Bye bye.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use.